So I'm not gonna lie, guys, I've been having an absolute blast with Wild Hearts. I've been just loving the combat with the whole building thing, with the katakuri, you know, building your little squares to jump up the walls. Just everything so far has been so much fun, just fresh and nice. I just been loving it so much. Let me know your thoughts on the combat and the katakuri thing, the building aspect of it. What do you think? Are you vibing with it? Do you think it's great or does it suck? Let me know your thoughts in the comments below, guys. I hope you guys have been enjoying this Wild Heart content. I'm gonna keep, like I said, bumping out more content as much as I can. So I hope you guys been vibing with me, and I hope you guys enjoy this video.
Ujishige-san, you're alive! Thank you so much.
Yeah, you licked this hunter's boots. You're damn lucky. Otherwise, as I said to my new best friend here, I'd be preserved in amber right now. Did you see this one in battle?
I know. Creating karakuri out of thin air like that?
Well, the karakuri lessons will have to wait.
I'd love to get back.
What?
People will realize.
And in the...
A karak...
Yeah.
Off.
Well...
So guys, we're kind of burning through this. I already played this first half of the game.
All right.
It was just, although.
All right. That's a loud roar. Do the roar.
Do the roar. Do the roar.
What the hell? Even.
All right. There he is, the big boy. The big boy. Be able to cross anymore. Ripperoonies.
This is bad. I'm powerful Kemonos, so that's what they do, as far as I can tell. And stake out. Sometimes they. So if. I don't suppose. If you. Arigato. But please.
Thank you.
your worthy component.
And retake its original form. By hunting the Yamaugachi, you reversed the influence of the kemono. Minato is but a stone's throw from here. You saved it from being engulfed. Such is the duty of the hunter. Yes, the karakuri in your chest is burgeoning well, it would seem. Learn to harness its power, and many karakuri will be at your command. The answer you seek is woven as guidance. But to part on such a banal remark would be ungracious. So, you notice the crust on the ground there? With each new dawn, it stagnates more. Break the crust. Let the pulse beat freely.
Hi.
I'm blocked. Minato awaits.
Boy.
Well, we're in the clear for now.
And this is where we're gonna pause it, everybody.
I can see Minato in the distance. Wouldn't this be a good place to use the flying vine?